Not bad.
What the hell are you dressed in?
Don't forget about all that money out there.
Of course not.
Anyway, you know what to do.
All right, Arthur.
I'm getting too old for this. Living in tents, on the run. By my age, I thought I'd be living on some farm somewhere, having some serving girl feed me freshly peeled grapes and another massage on my feet. Funny how things turn out. So I'm stuck in the wilderness with you degenerates.
Hey, what are you staring at?
Still, guess all that luxury run me fast, and there ain't no getting fat out of here. Now my old hat Grinshaw eats triple rations. Enjoy yourselves. I gotta get home.
How are you?
Okay.
You gonna pass out in your own shit again?
Yeah.
You miserable old grump. You redheads are all the same.
All getting the Morgan treatment today, Harry.
Big mouths, no brains.
Hey, you think this is funny?
And run like shit when it gets hot.
I'm done with this.
There he is. Hello,
Arthur.
How the hell are you still alive?
Why are you having a conniption fit?
Hey, come on now,
you've pickled yourself in your own juices.
Oh, enough of you.
Get the hell up! Hey! Up!
What, Arthur?
What is it?
Been quite a ride the past few weeks.
Leave me alone, Arthur. I'm
tired. I'm going back to sleep.
Well, just gotta keep moving on.
Uh-huh.
Get up now!
What is it?
Well, who is? Let me sleep!
Wrong, Arthur.
You were snoring, that's all.
Go to bed.
Yep.
business you got here.
There, mister.
What you want from me?
Hey, partner, can you give me a ride to town?
You got it. Come on up.
Thanks, partner.
Come on. What the hell's your...
You can drop me right here. Thanks for the ride, partner.